You niggas keep hollering about what about you naming all the weak light skinned niggas. Drop an addy since you said light skinned nigga soft. 5029 East Rosedale Street. 5029 East Rosedale Street. Zip code 76105. Let me know when you're on your way, bitch ass nigga, since you so motherfucking bad, hoe ass nigga. 5029 East Rosedale Street. 76105, Fort Worth, Texas. Bitch ass nigga. Yeah, now let's see who bad enough to die tonight. Yeah, let's see if any of you niggas go show up to die. I don't think you niggas that goddamn bad. You boxing match for 10,000? Put 10 more with it, you got me, nigga. Yeah, you put 10 more with that, you'll make it 20,000, because $10,000 ain't a lot of money. Fuck with a pole, nigga. Yeah, you nigga be trying to, yeah, there you go. 5029 East Rosedale Street, 76105. And I bet more now one of you motherfuckers showed up. Show up there. I bet you won't, nigga. Yeah, it's a real addy. Pull the addy up. 5029 East Rosedale. Put it up. It's a real motherfucking addy. Everybody know where I be in this town. So that I dare you to go that motherfucker. Last nigga went there talking about what he gonna do to me. I end up having to make 3 bombs. Yeah, ain't no motherfucking light-skinned nigga done nothing to me. Light-skinned nigga ain't never done nothing to nobody in my world. They just bother weak people. They don't bother strong niggas. You can't think of now light-skinned motherfucker no wrong there. Yeah, that's the classy lady. I'm on my way there now, nigga. We'll meet you there. Yeah. You notice I said, we'll meet you there. Yeah, we'll meet you there, nigga. Yeah, nigga, Monster Cody wasn't tough. You can't think of now black ass nigga Monster Cody done whoop. Y'all just been believing what Monster Cody done said. Y'all don't know who Monster Cody done whoop, nigga. You don't know now dark ass nigga Monster Cody done whoop. Like I say, y'all can't name one yellow nigga that done ever whooped no dark skinned nigga. Being able to beat a dark skinned nigga, nothing. You can't name one yellow nigga that got the record from gliding across the free throw line. You can't name no yellow nigga who could ever outrun faster than a dark nigga. You can't find no yellow nigga who can jump higher than a dark nigga. Tyson Fury knocked out Wilder and Wilder dark skin. That was a white boy. That wasn't no yellow nigga. White boy's been whooping niggas for a long motherfucking time. Nigga, that ain't nothing new. White boy been kicking niggas in their motherfucking ass. I said a yellow boy. A white boy and a black boy mixed, nigga. Tookie Williams was a jet black nigga. What the fuck wrong with y'all? Nigga, Tookie was a jet black nigga. Tyson Fury was a white boy. White and yellow is not the same color. I'm talking about the yellow black boy. The white boy always been able to kick a dark skinned boy's ass. I'm talking about the yellow boy. The yellow boy can't even whoop the white boy. The yellow boy can't even whoop the black boy. Javonte Davis ain't never Marvin Hagler kick Sugar Ray Leonard's ass. I forgot that dark skinned nigga name kick Sugar Ray Leonard loud off his motherfucking ass. Blake Griffin jump higher than all niggas. You a lying motherfucker. You ain't never seen Blake Griffin glide from no motherfucking free throw line, nigga. Yeah, Michael Jackson wasn't no light skinned nigga. Michael Jackson started out dark. Fuck wrong with you, nigga. Yellow Beezy is a hoe. Mo 3 told us that. John Cena. Yeah, out of block, you nigga. Yeah, The Rock is a hoe. He ain't yellow. I'm yellow. What the nigga say? I'm yellow. And both what that nigga say? Let me find that motherfucker. I'm yellow and both my parents black as fuck. You weak in the motherfucker, yellow ass nigga. Yeah, that ain't your real dad. Yeah, you lying. Your dad ain't jet black, made no yellow. Nigga, that ain't your real motherfucking dad. That's some shit your mama telling you. And you believe in that bullshit.